All right, so President's Day is right around the corner, so we're gonna make the dessert that had Abe Lincoln keep coming back for more. Mary Todd Lincoln's famous white almond cake. All right, it looks like cake. Success. Okay, so for a final finishing touch, I'm gonna dust it with some confectioner's sugar. Looks very dainty, very French. It feels very tender just from cutting it. All right, cross-section time. Whoa. Okay, let's see. Let's see if this was worth all of that work. Oh, that's pretty good.